I am Grace Conley, a 15-year-old sophomore at Science Leadership Academy.
My name is Esneen Khan.
My name is Ruby Ginsburg.
My name is Karen Osowski.
My name is Octavian A. Davis.
My name is Sarah T. San.
My name is Carlos T. Jesus.
I'm Simone Cruz Barnett.
My name is Nu. I'm a student attending at Science Leadership Academy in Philadelphia.
Hype means
healthy you,
positive energy. I would say that I am getting to a place where I could say that my life is hype.
I wouldn't consider my current lifestyle to be the hypest at the moment, but it's definitely hype worthy.
I would say that my hypeness comes less from my cultural background and more from my surroundings and my upbringing and the people that I associate with.
I think that the way that I can be more hype in the future is by actually transferring or sharing all of the benefits around how I've been hype and the benefits of being hype and sharing that onto other people who have not received that information yet. I think that that's the next level.
And ultimately being the best version of yourself.
My overall goal is to treat my body as a gift and be even more healthy to myself overall.
Some of my goals to become even more hype include exercising more, for sure, because I feel good when I exercise and I just don't do it enough.
I could definitely become more hype in the future by, for example, getting a gym membership rather than just doing a little workouts at home.
I think that building towards even bigger and better goals in physical activity will be a great way to maintain my hype lifestyle.
Getting a bike so I could bike to and from work.
So although I do embody hype in some ways, I do think I lack in other ways, such as like physical movement. I think I need to be much more on top of myself with that. A smaller goal that I have is to find an exercise that I really love. And to do that, I need to try other things like swimming, ballet, boxing, all sorts of things, maybe Zumba.
So I consider my lifestyle very, very hype, but how I can become more hype is probably figuring out more things that are therapeutic and stress relieving.
Well, currently my lifestyle does not represent one that is hype, but a goal I can make for myself is to every day change at least one thing about my eating habits.
Whether I'm trying to reach a goal in the gym or on the field, I definitely think a more hype diet will help me reach those goals faster.
I also am looking to become vegetarian again and improve my vegetable eating so that I can be more healthy.
Maybe the other thing I can probably do is get to bed a little earlier, because right now I think I'm averaging 6 hours of sleep a night, and I'm pretty sure that 8 hours is the recommended amount.
When I accepted this job, I think I became much more conscious about what I eat, my just like general health and wellness stuff, because I was like, all right, this is my program, this is what I'm working with, this is what I'm trying to preach, I need to also do this.
And then the next level, I think, is sharing it with others so that others can also become empowered, also benefit from those experiences that we've had. Empower others. I think that's the way that you become even more hype.
The younger people in my family don't typically live a hype lifestyle. It's not that they can't, I just think they just like don't know how, and I'm glad to show them that.
But for 2018, my goals is to definitely become hyper.